like some dirt on the front. Little rock chip there. That's just dirt. None down there. See the hood. Okay, so the hood looks clear of rock chips. The front has one or two little ones. Let's check out the wheels. No curb rash. Good condition. Tire's probably 50% tread on the front. Let's check out the back wheel and tire. There's no curb rash. We got a little bit right there. Rear driver's side wheel. Back tires have a little more tread to them. Probably about 60-70%. Let's see. 17's had the upgrade with all the cameras added. Hammer there. Check the tire and wheel on the back side. No curb rash on that wheel. Let's see. No curb rash on that one either. Charge port, obviously. So the other charger, I believe, is inside. Charge this thing when I get back from driving it. Okay. WeatherTech floor mats under that are the original Tesla floor mats. Has the ultra white premium seats, which have no tears or holes in the leather. Actually in really good condition. Check in the back. Standard there. Put the seatbelt on. Here. The blinker. Flick it back. $8,762 miles on it. I do not believe the latest update has been done. I need to do that when I get back to the office. Then we'll do one more 0 to 40 roll.